Happy Sunday, everyone! Sharing another healthy recipe for today, baked salmon. Yung ating pong salmon, na-season na natin siya ng black pepper and little Himalayan salt. We're going to add some scallion, olives, garlic, ginger, lemon, olive oil, we have some honey, oyster sauce, and we have some soy sauce. And then we have the lemon juice. And don't forget the butter. In a bowl po, we're going to mix all the ingredients. We have the garlic, we have the butter, we have the ginger, and we're going to add the lemon juice. Generous po na lemon juice. We're going to add the soy sauce. Pagsama-samahin lang po natin, mga kaparientes. And of course, we have the honey. Ayan. And then, i-add na rin natin yung ating olive oil at saka yung ating oyster sauce. Ayan. Mix all together the ingredients and then ilalagay po natin sa ating fish. Ayan. Ayan. I-add na rin natin yung ating oyster sauce. About 2 tablespoons of oyster sauce. We have the 1/4 cup of olive oil. Ayan. Mix all together the ingredients. And then, we're going to put in the fish sa ating salmon. Ayan. Ating pong mixture, ilalagay na po natin sa ating salmon. Ayan. Ayan na po. Ganyan lang po. Actually po, ito po ay pwedeng i-bake. Kaya lang, kung hindi po available ang oven, maa-achieve pa rin naman natin yung baked salmon sa kalan lang po niluluto or sa stove lang niluluto. Ganyan lang po yan, mga kaparientes. Just add all the mixtures sa ating salmon and then ready to cook. Yan na po yung ating salmon. Lagyan po natin ng chili flakes para naman may bite siya ng konti. Kaunti lang naman ilagay natin. Now, we can put all the scallions in our baked salmon. Ayan. And then, we can also put some of the olives. Ayan. Since nalagay na po natin yung ating scallions and then ating olives, ang kaunti para maluto yung ating dahon na inilagay. And then, ayan, achieve na po natin, mga kaparientes, oh, kasi malapot na po yung kanyang sauce. Ayan, oh, achieve na po natin. Ayan. Wait for few minutes. Ayan, mga kaparientes, achieve naman po natin yung ating baked salmon without oven. Ayan, i-share ko po sa inyo kung paano mag-bake ng salmon na wala tayong oven. Ayan. Ayan, thank you very much po, mga kaparientes. Nakapag-share na naman ako sa inyo ng panibagong healthy recipe, baked salmon. Ayan. Thank you very much po. Maraming salamat po sa pagsama sa akin, sa walang sawang pagsama sa akin. Thank you po. At masaya po ako na nakakapag-share sa inyo ng panibagong menu every day. Thank you po.